from Japan. Hologram and she was never at the end. Think you know what I need to get by?
Something for your mind. Something for your mind. Something for your
I know you think I'm a lovely praise, I'm a cliche. Make way, I'm in my Pepsi mood. Mama needs food, how about a barbecue? For us, the bourgeoisie, so carefree. Remember when we, I don't know why you need to get by.
Something for your mind.
Mind.
Mind. Something for your mind.
Mind.
Mind. Something for your mind. Something for your mind. Something for your, for your, for your
fire.
First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Eden Hazard starts together with Morata. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Now Willian. Morata.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Morata!
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Whipped in ball.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
And they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Pedro. Morata.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Out of play for a throw. Nathaniel Clyne. Now Willian.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack. Excellent vision. In the clear, Hazard. Hazard! Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Nathaniel Clyne. Henderson. Chan. Good forward play from them. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
A moment now to have another look at Hazard's goal.
Well, he knew exactly what he wanted to do, and he did it brilliantly. Bottom right, well placed.
Tries to punch it away. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Pedro, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's Sadio Mane. Here's Willian. He's coming forward with some danger.
Morata, a chance for his second goal of the match, and the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Wijnaldum. Adam Lallana. Now Sadio Mane.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Giving the ball away now.
Chelsea, well, a bit of a charge now through midfield. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Morata!
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Morata. Eden Hazard.
Azpilicueta.
In comes the challenge. Nathaniel Clyne. Wijnaldum.
Striding forward, purposefully.
You can see the deflection there. Corner. No apologies for showing this again, the Courtois save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Jordan Henderson took it.
And now the shot! That'll be another corner coming up. That could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Morata. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. No impact on the game yet from Liverpool. On to the attack now.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Chan. Here's Willian. And here they are on the attack. Wijnaldum. Now Willian. Crisp defending there. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. Eden Hazard. Nathaniel Clyne. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Adam Lallana. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Getting forward well as a team now. This is how they love to play on the break. Eden Hazard is offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Van Dijk. And the pass not completed, really. Roberto Firmino. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. A chance!
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Adam Lallana. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And there goes the whistle. Played well in the first half, Chelsea. They've got this half-time lead. Attacking well here. The target, Hazard. Headed back into the middle. Neatly intercepted. It's Mane. And that's a across the field to try and switch the play. Guided through. Played in the clear. The shot's on. Off the post. He's made the save. Liverpool have won a corner. A short corner. Cleared away by the defender. They've lost the ball and a counter-attack could be there. Daniel Clyne. Good performance so far by Eden Hazard.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Adam Lallana. Nathaniel Clyne. Won it back with an interception. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Adam Lallana. It's Mane. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Now this looks promising.
Now Sadio Mane. No doubt about that, goal kick. Pedro. Hazard. Alvaro Morata. Now Willian threads it through. Eden Hazard, he's kept it out. That will be a corner for Chelsea. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Marcus Alonso. It's Mane. Roberto Firmino. Emre Can. Adam Lallana. There's good progress with this attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And he's trying to get it away. Conte. Hazard.
The Chelsea system gets players forward in the wide areas. It's working well for them.
Now Sadio Mane.
Emre Can.
On the attack here. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Jorginho, and here's the shot.
Shot blocked here. Good defending. Eden Hazard. Pedro.
Morata. Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Sadio Mane.
He's in the clear. He's away. Sadio Mane comes out off the goalkeeper.
Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out.
Lallana. And now the shot. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Corner now for Liverpool.
Substitution for Liverpool.
When we watch these teams, sometimes players, you know, they're quite happy to go off. I don't think this is one of those players, but he's got to go off now. The change is going to be made.
Yeah, listen, it wasn't for the want to try it. He kept on going. He's a brave and honest boy, but just not his day.
Marcos Alonso. Pedro.
Neatly intercepted. Roberto Firmino.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
Well, he took the shot on, but was never really in control of the ball at the vital moment. Yeah, one of those difficult half volleys almost, the ball just bouncing up in front of him before he took the shot.
Pedro.
Willian. Here's Morata. Morata! They score! Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Joel Matti. Wijnaldum. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Trying too hard, hitting the ball too hard, and it's way out for a throw. Well, that's good defending.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Chelsea on the attack.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. Roberto Firmino.
Needs to stay cool now.
Shots on here. Hit it hard, but not very true. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. And yet another corner. In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. And it's cut. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts together with Morata. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. He might be through. Hazard! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Corner, Chelsea. Morata!
Morata. It's another goal.
They are on a roll. Two superb goals in quick succession.
Well, the way they're playing here, you'd certainly fancy them to get another couple.
Jordan Henderson. Robertson. Henderson. Nice interplay between the two of them. Wijnaldum. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool.
In with a chance. And Courtois with a quality save.
Corner here for Liverpool.
Short corner.
And now he's looking for some support. Henderson. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Henderson.
Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Now Klein.
Roberto Firmino.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's Salah now. Mohamed Salah. It's Sadio Mane going for goal. Could pull one back here.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Roberto Firmino.
Mohamed Salah.
Well, they're in a good position here. Here's Willian. Wijnaldum. To Robertson.
Roberto Firmino. Here's the chance.
Well, what a good try. Off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Nice return pass. Eden Hazard.
Chan.
Could be dangerous.
And it's a shot now!
What a lovely death finish that was.
Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Goal for Liverpool.
Off we go again, 2-1. Morata.
Cut off! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now for Scorla.
Chan.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Slip through.
Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Strong wing play from Chelsea in this game.
Hazard!
And he's flagged offside. Now Van Dijk. Nathaniel Klein. Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
They can be quick on the break now. An incisive pass. Willian in a great position to pull it back. And the ball knocked in by Hazard.
He was always going to be a big, big threat in this game, and we've just seen why. What a strike from the Belgian.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Emre Can.
A Nathaniel Clyne. To Robertson. Just read the intentions of the opposition. Lovely, incisive pass. Eden Hazard. He's blocked that well. Simon Mignolet straight at him. Now they're pressing in at him. It's Mane. Henderson. Morata anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. On the attack here. Now Willian. So it's Chelsea. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Here's Willian. Well, they're in a good position here. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. It's an excellent cross. Well, that's good defending. A chance to break away now on the counter. Now Sadio Mane. Here's Clyne. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Morata. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Conte with Morata again. Good performance, a probing pass. Real chance. Well read by the goalkeeper. Pedro. Now Willian. Hazard. And in he goes with the tackle. Willian. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's Salah now. Wijnaldum. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Hazard. Trying to slip it through. Morata! Oh, what a good try off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Here's Willian.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Shots on here. Shot blocked here.
Willian. Chan. Test of his control now.
Eden Hazard. Cleverly done with that technique. Attacking now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Wijnaldum. Robertson. It's Mane. Nathaniel Clyne.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Clyne!
Eden Hazard. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. Jordan Henderson. He's got it back again from his teammate.
Jorginho Wijnaldum with Firmino again.
Could be dangerous. This could be a chance.
And shoots!
What a fine save. Corner coming up.
Only partially away from danger.
Chance for Chelsea. And here's the shot. That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Nathaniel Clyne. It's Salah now.
Jordan Henderson.
A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch.
Advantage played for Chelsea.
Here's Willian. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's Mane. Now Willian.
Morata. Morata is the man on target for his team now.
For the goalkeeper, another. A bad moment, certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Adam Lallana.
Coming onto the pitch.
Henderson.
Salah. James Milner. Number 20. Salah
now.
Number 18.
Conte.
Goal for Chelsea.
James Milner. Nathaniel Clyne.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot.
Henderson.
Roberto Firmino. Now the shot!
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Marcos Alonso. Here's a chance to attack. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option.
Eden Hazard. They stopped him in the nick of time. Roberto Firmino. Cut out by the defender.
Shot on! Off the post.
Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Milner.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
2 minutes.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Marcos Alonso anticipated the...
He's got his shot off now.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Well, I like the look of this attack. And the referee brings... And it's rounded off the team with these...
dancing queen, young mind, in the backyard, you've always been the king of it.